Hi guys, welcome to my week in the life vlog. It's our first like official full week at our new apartment. Me and my boyfriend, we just moved into this new apartment in Estero, Florida, and it's just a little one bedroom. We are loving it. We're kind of getting it all set up, and I thought it'd be fun content for the vlog channel. Another big exciting news is Wally's here. Wally is my dog. He's 3 years old, and he was living with my parents when I moved down to Florida from Massachusetts, but now he's finally here with me, and he's so happy to be here. Right, buddy? You're so happy to be here? He's kind of adjusting to being an apartment dog now, and we're kind of working on that. I can get a little bit more into that later if you guys are interested in that. But yeah, my boyfriend's taking a nap right now, and I was watching vlogs kind of getting re-inspired because I was just so, life got so busy and crazy when COVID happened. I mean, it was slow, but it was also crazy at the same time, which was just weird. But I'm just sitting out on my patio right now, and we got this. I'll show you guys in a second. I'll get up and flip the camera around. But yeah, I don't know. I have a lot to update my life about, and just like a lot going on now. So I thought it'd be a fun week. We're getting like our apartment set up, which is really fun. I love watching like apartment vlogs and like stuff like that. So, or like house vlogs and just like decorating and stuff like that. It's all windy today. But I actually just gave myself this blowout, clean my hair, and I'm really proud of myself for giving myself a blowout, and I will definitely do a how to do a self blowout video for you guys if you're interested, because if you didn't know, I'm in cosmetology school. Right now I'm out on my patio, as you can kind of see. It's a really big patio. We have to get something for this side of the patio, but right now I just have like that, this little couch and coffee table and tree set up out here. I was thinking about maybe getting like a swing for over here to hang out in, or like, I don't know, just something, maybe something for Wally bear. We're working on his barking because he's a big talker, but we got him the Garmin bark limiter, which seems to be helping a little bit. But yeah, I think I might go do my makeup just because I wasn't really expecting my boyfriend to take a nap and fall asleep. I kind of thought we were going to like hang out all day because it's my day off from school and work. But that's okay. He was tired. That's fine. You can totally go ahead and take a nap. I'm probably going to do my makeup and hang out with Wally. Maybe take him for a little walk in a little bit. We're loving the apartment and life is good. The weather's great. Wally's so happy to be here with Mama, right, Wally? Yes, you are! Yeah, so, welcome to my week in the life vlog, and I hope you guys are going to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe if you aren't already, and comment what you've been up to lately. Hey guys, so I just finished doing my makeup and I want to show you, because I'm about to put it on Wally, the Garmin color. So it's like a, excuse me Wally, it's a bark limiter. So it actually gives him like a little zap when he barks. It's a little barbaric, and y'all will probably hate me for doing this, but it works, and we've already gotten too many complaints about him barking when we're not here. So we just use this. He basically knows when he has it on and doesn't bark. He's pretty good about it now. Took about a day of adjusting. But there's some kids and other dogs outside, so I'm just gonna take him out on the patio and see how he does. Give him a little practice. And definitely take some selfies because I've been feeling this makeup. I used the Violet Voss Essentials one palette, maybe. And yeah, feeling cute and shit, whatever. Right, Wally? We're gonna be a good boy today.
So I'm taking Wally to go out for a walk. I thought I'd show you guys my entry bay. So like this is our front door, and you walk up the stairs to get to our apartment. But we have like these tapestries hanging. We have 21 Pilots, a little Boston tapestry that I've had like since a year ago, but I love, love, love it. We have these twinkle lights going up the stairs, and one of Emmett's like psychedelic looking tapestries. Oh, good boy, Wally. Getting ready for your walk. Wally's excited for his walk. He's waiting very patiently to get his leash on. That's a good boy. Good boy, Wally. Say hi. Good boy.
So a little bit about Wally. He has very high anxiety, actually. So he's not very good with socializing with other dogs quite yet. He's not very good with kids yet either. We're still working on it. He's 3 years old. Oh, he's taking a poop. We're not going to show that. Don't worry, buddy. I'm going to keep that private for you. But he's very sweet and very cuddly once you get to know him. He's still working on his first impressions, but once you get to know him and he gets to know you, he's a very sweet, very good dog. He's doing very, very good on this walk. We ran into a dog who was barking quite a bit, and he did very good. Okay, buddy, also, wait. Also, Wally is a golden doodle. He's actually an F4 double doodle, so he's a golden doodle mixed with another poodle. That's why he's so curly. He's got this gorgeous blonde, kind of copper tone to him. Look at those curls! He's so awesome. He's definitely a people dog. He loves to be around people and hates being alone. But I love him dearly, and I've had him since he was just, I think, 6 weeks old is when I got him. And I've missed him terribly the last year, but I think he's very happy to be living with his person now. He definitely misses my mom and dad and sister, but he is doing very good adjusting. My apartment has all these little poop bag trash can things. He gets a little confused when we take him off the path, but he's getting better. He's kind of learned his surroundings. Baby woke up from his nappy. How was your nappy? You so sleepy? You wanna go back to bed? It took like a 2 hour nap. You can hang out, go to your mom's. Or you can go back to bed. How was your nap? Were you having good dreams? You were talking in your sleep. Give him some highlights, guys. Don't they look great? Okay. Emmett says hi, everyone.
Our friend Jamie is coming over to the apartment, so I'm gonna clean up a little bit, and then I'll show you guys where we're at, so you can see like a little sneak peek before it's like completely done and set up. Because it's really cute and I really want you guys to see it.
A little sneak peek. I showed you the patio earlier. It's a pretty big patio. To give you an example, that couch that I was sitting on is 7 feet and it fits right there in that little corner. And then we have all this right there. So, there you go. We have some paintings hung up on the wall here. These are Emmett's paintings. They look great. We just ordered a TV mount, so that's going up on the wall tomorrow. This coffee table, which used to hold my dollhouse when I was growing up, sentimental value to me, is gonna go right here in the middle of the living room. Hey, Wally. This couch we got on Facebook Marketplace, it's super nice. I just have my weighted blanket and a couple throw pillows on there. We have a few bedside tables that we decided would look good out here with our lamps that we got. We have just, the book I'm reading right now and Emmett's magazine. And our shell collection up here. These are all shells that we found ourselves, chunks of coral. Really, really cool. I'll have to show you guys next time I go shell collecting. Oh no, that poster's falling. I just put that up. We have a little glitter lava lamp and then some fishing poles and a broom over here. I have my heated blanket under there. Wally's crate with all Wally's little things, his little grommet dog, his ball, Emmett's Xbox and stuff, which we're gonna find a place for. This used to be my duvet cover, but I'm using it as like a painting sheet, so I just have it there for the moment in case I need to paint anything. We have our fridge with a little Cape Cod sticker, some Polaroids, and this $10 Indian bill, which is really, really cool. Next we have our little space here, some towels. It's just cleaning. Put that away. But yeah, probably need to get like a toaster and a coffee maker and that kind of stuff. Dishwasher, sink. The island is really nice. We have like Wally's dog food and just like some extra stuff, Febreze, that kind of stuff under here. This table I also got on Facebook Marketplace with these chairs that are really, really cute. And then these chairs are from my kitchen at my house up north. I'm just painting this paint by numbers thing right now. It's really cool. One of his paintings here is a little chandelier. A couple of my little things. This poster I just put up here to get it out of the way. Emmett's probably gonna tell me I need to move it. Trying to get it to stick on there. It's not really sticking. We gotta work on that. We might get rid of it. I don't know. I showed you guys the little stairway earlier with our twinkle lights. I love the shell collection. Got our hand sanitizer on deck when people come over. This was the box to our mattress. We gotta get rid of this. Just kind of throwing like extra boxes and stuff in it for the time being though. And it's in the bathroom, so I'm not gonna show you that. But in here is our laundry. It's clean laundry, I have to put it away. Washer, dryer. And we got a little storage thing up here with some paint, extra towels, my calendar up there. And then the bedroom is a little messy right now. I need to make the bed. I'm gonna do that right now. But we also have a big walk-in closet. I can show you in there. We need to get a dresser that's gonna go where the mirror is. The mirror we have to take the vanity stands off of, and I think I'm gonna put it right there maybe. Not really sure. I have my TV, some makeup brushes I need to clean. Little hangout area right here. Wally likes to hang out there. My vanity with all my makeup on it. Kind of just like a little table at the moment. Wally's dog bed's over there, but he really doesn't like it that much. His food and water bowl. And yeah, it's a really great space. I'll definitely do a more in-depth tour when everything is set up and I feel like we've officially moved in for real. But that's a little sneak peek, you guys. We're loving it. So you guys, the bathroom, just a little vanity. Gotta clean this off, clean the sink a little bit. But yeah, it's very nice. Little shower, bathtub, which we've been using quite a bit. And I did, let's fix this. I don't know why these are on the ground, they go up here, that's fine. We also have this, which goes with that little wall hanging in the living room, but we decided it looks good there. What you looking at, Wally? You look so happy, yay! I did make the bed, so you get the full effect now. Wally likes to sleep right there next to me. I like to sit here and watch TV since we don't have the dresser in here quite yet. That's my little jewelry box. Sleeping mask, and I gotta get some Windex to clean this, but work in progress, guys. It's looking good. What are you up to? Playing golf on your phone?
Bring me Harry Potter.
Harry Potter? You're pretending to be Lord Voldemort? What's he doing, Wally? What's he doing? Emmett's being funny. When he wakes up from his nap, he's a little wackadoodle.
That's what Wally is.
He's a wackadoodle. He's not a golden doodle, he's a wackadoodle. No, we don't whack him. We pet him very nicely. Well, my boss from work, her husband actually invented these not too long ago. It's actually a double wicked candle. So if you can see under here,
it actually has another candle underneath. So when the candle burns out, you have another candle underneath, so you get to use. Like, for example, this, we can't burn this anymore. It won't burn, but there's still plenty of wax in there. But this, you get to use the entire wax. It's also like a hurricane candle. It burns really slow for a really long time. I got the pumpkin spice and apple one, so you actually get two candles in one, and it burns for something like 96 hours or something like that. But yeah, we're testing it out right now to see how it works, and I love the smell of pumpkin spice, so I lit that one first. And I feel like it would be easier to burn the shorter like scent than the longer one, just to see how it works. But yeah, we're excited to try it out. Hey vlog, it's nighttime now, and now we're doing some facials. Matt has his mask on right now. The vacuum cleaner, Dr. Brandt Pore Purifying Mask. This is a little bit of our skincare, not this, that we're gonna be doing tonight. And yeah, I'm gonna take my makeup off and join him.
Okay, babe, rate your facial on a scale of 1 to 10.
Like, 8.
An 8? I'd say it's an 8, too. It was really great. The mask burned a little bit, but it felt really good. And both of our skins look glowing. You look so pretty. Good night, vlog.
Good morning,
Wally Bear. Good morning. It's now Monday morning. We're just waking up. I just put on this yellow tank top and jean skirt. We're about to go to the DMV. First thing, be the first ones in line so we don't have to wait. Cross our fingers. Morning, Snuggles. Good morning, Emmett.
Good morning.
It's a beautiful day today, huh? Walking on this beautiful Monday morning. I don't have school today because they have teacher conferences. So we're just enjoying a nice, relaxing morning.
Sitting in my bed.
Ready for the
grayscale. I got grayscale. As the cling comes to see me.
I need my coffee. I need coffee. Wally knows we're leaving. He's getting sad. But we'll be right back. Emma and I are stopping at our favorite coffee place, downtown Bonita Coffee, to get, and wine. It's a winery as well. It's really, really cute. And we're just stopping here to get our favorite coffee ever. So, so good. If you guys live in Bonita or anywhere near it, definitely come try it out. Don't mind my nails, guys. Need to get them done this week. But I get a caramel macchiato with whipped cream. Even though I don't really like whipped cream, it just tastes good with the coffee. And Emmett gets a cafe cubano with milk. They're so fire. We love their coffee here. Definitely come check them out. We're at the DMV, and like we suspected, it's a nightmare, and we're facing all these problems. But we're trying to get it resolved.
I might have stripped my mask off and grabbed it.
Oh no! Don't tell me that. Here's a mask for you, babe. I have my Palmetto mask that I need to wash today, pretty badly. But all right, babe, go in there and get them. What happened, babe? We got it resolved, right?
Yeah.
DMV issue has been resolved. We won't have to go back there for a while. We love that for us.
We'll have to go back there until
you put the plates back. Until true that. I'm probably going to have to re-register as a Florida resident soon. That'll probably be the next time we go there. But yeah, we're home now. We're just going to hang out. I think my friend Erica might come over in a little bit. And we're just gonna have a nice chill day today. Also, not sure if I showed you guys or not, but we did mount the TV on the wall. I think I did show you, but there it is. I'm at Surfboard. They're up here now. He's in the shower. Molly just went outside. We have a big storm coming our way right now. Yeah. Hey, so it's now the next day. It's now Tuesday. Sorry, I look like a mess. I just had a really long day. I'm fine and everything. We actually just got back from Home Goods and we found some really great finds, so I'll be sure to show you guys that. But I need to go to Marshall's to get some new undies, so we did that. But yeah, I'm about to take a shower and then I'll show you guys all the new stuff we got. Really excited about it. And yeah, it smells great. What are you making? Some tenderloins. Ooh, it does smell really good. Good job. How's your first Home Goods trip?
Pretty legendary.
Legendary. What's the claim, as Ben Gravy would say?
The trip?
Yeah.
My claim on the trip?
Yeah.
Did some damage.
Did some damage, truth. This is the new rug we got. Really cool. Really digging it. Yeah. Have you put anything else out yet?
Just
want
to sleep on the rug tonight.
Sleeping on the rug tonight. Ooh, we got lots of goodies. I'm just going to set them up. All right, one of my favorite finds today was this Central Perk mug. Yay! Wally seems to like the new rug.
That little stand.
She never checked it out.
Some of the other little knick-knacky things that we got.
Emmett is really excited about this plate. So we got these edge knives, as well as this really cool cutting board here. And a little cookie sheet. Okay, so I got this Himalayan salt rock lamp, but it also diffuses essential oils. Really excited about that. It's getting everything set up. He's really got an eye for these kind of things. I'm so excited about this. Oh my god, it looks so cool. I'm gonna diffuse some oils in it. See how it works out. All right, vlog. Emmett set everything up. And it looks so great. I have my tarot cards with that geom crystal and that little blown glass and like these plates. It just looks so great.
And your quartz crystal.
Yeah, well, that's a geode. Yeah, quartz crystal, whatever you want to call it. But it looks really great. I'm so proud of you. Thank you. How's your coffee?
Yep.
Good. You like it? I got him a pumpkin cold brew. I don't think he's ever had it before, and I think he likes it.
It's very like foamy.
It's foamy? Yeah? Cool. I have my pumpkin spice latte over there. Yeah. All right, vlog, we're ending our video here. We hope you guys enjoyed watching and you stay tuned to see any more stuff that goes in our apartment and more about our life, and hopefully a surf vlog for babe soon. Hopefully my car gets fixed soon, and yeah, life keeps going good the way it is. Emmett starts his new job in a couple weeks, and that'll be exciting stuff. He's excited for it.
Gonna be very busy.
Busy stuff to come.
Stuff. Right. Dangling from high buildings, maybe.
Very exciting, but I'm almost done with school, so that'll be more content too. I really want to get into vlogging once I finish school. Maybe I'll do a school vlog this week. But yeah. Bye, guys.
School vlog.
Bye.
Bye, vlog.
Bye.
Bye to the vlog too, Wally. Say bye.
Bye, guys.
Bye, guys.